An Odenton man is charged with committing 23 commercial burglaries in Howard County since November 2019. 35-year-old Markus Swinson was arrested in April. He was released on bond, but then arrested again by another jurisdiction. Swinson became a suspect after a burglary at Lenny's Towing in Elk Ridge March 26. Various tools were stolen and found for sale online, linking back to him.